F-Rony, James Coco.
Yeah, that's cool.
See if we can connect, or if we lag or don't lag. I think I should be able to still adjust. I haven't done my training today for lag.
Oh, y'all both East Coast, so y'all should be okay.
Okay, oh, we're fine. Because I haven't done my West Coast training in a long while, so I don't know if we could adjust.
I'm not West Coast.
Okay,
yeah, no, I just told him, yeah, he's y'all both East Coast, so y'all should be okay with the connection.
Oh, you're playing Virgil's team. Oh, beautiful. He was an NLBC dude that was like at the beginning of NLBC Online. He ran base Vegeta and UI. The man just like spammed the fuck out of that rocket kick in neutral.
And yeah, that's shit was
and
so cool.
And was hanging back. And the thing about that is that he hang back on UI A assist, because that shit's just like jam session from Marvel.
Yeah.
Back when it was a full DP.
Yeah, that move was like so abusable. Yeah, you're right. Rocket kick was just such an abusable move. Like, people would just be spamming the hell out of that. They nerfed it. They still spam it online, though. People could get away with
good.
It. No,
it's still
online.
Good. It's just not as good as it used to be.
Yeah, it's not like, you know, you could just keep doing it and he's okay. Because I think base Vegeta used to be like safe on it or something like that, or plus. So it was like you couldn't punish him regardless. So it was like, but now they kind of just nerfed it. Which it kind of needs to be nerfed, but that was like the only thing they needed to touch on him. Everything else, I feel like he's like okay with. It's nothing like he's not like a broken character.
He's never been broken.
He's never been broken.
It's the only thing he had good for, and then they nerfed that for no reason. I gather that people are abusing it, but people are abusing Yamcha well, and then that's it.
Yeah, they nerfed Yamcha. Yamcha's damage was already got a bad before that, anyway. Right. But they
are gonna be the one cool that Yamcha has
that is really good. Yeah, I mean Yamcha. Yeah, they kind of could have did him better than they could have did better on work on him on this patch that like they didn't, you know.
Now the patch, I don't know why they didn't do for it. The whole Marvel-ish tweaks, they honestly could have done better by him instead of leaving him be. Like he could have not. I can see how he could have been busted with the mechanics, but I think if they gave him something else in order to work with his neutral, that would honestly made him better, but not make him busted.
Yeah, I felt like Yamcha, they could have gave him more damage output though too. Like he really needs it though, if he's supposed to be, because he at one point he used to be one of the best anchors in the game. So
beginning
like,
season 3.
Yeah,
but he literally his whole mechanic outline played entirely to the system mechanic. Couldn't help but be good at
it. He was, yeah. I would use him, but the only thing I have trouble with doing is his level 1 to level 3.
Oh, it's the like, double super outline?
Yeah, I have to figure out what am I supposed to do with that one. That's really the only thing I have, like, a problem with Yamcha.
Because
I can learn everything else.
Same. I tried picking him up once upon a time with the base Goku shell, but trying to learn the DHC, he's one of the harder ones to learn the DHC Super 4 for the Spirit Bomb.
Oh, yeah, his little Spirit Ball Super, yeah, that is kind of like, and especially because that's like his own
Damn it.
Super. Oh, that's a lot of damage.
If you had done the medium, you would have been able to call in a big token.
Phil is dead. Oh, that was a lot of damage, though. Shoot. Damn. Anchor versus anchor. I thought Trunks was always an anchor character, though, to be honest.
Nah, it's just that Lotus is using as an anchor. And so a lot of people can use it.
Oh, okay, so it's like the Yasha situation, where they see their favorite player use it, so they be like, oh, shit.
Actually, before Trunks, the only, like, for America, the best Trunks player that there was here was probably Jersey Sage. Because Sage, like, well, him and Lord Knight.
Yeah, because I was going to say, didn't Lord Knight
use him? Lord Knight put him in a good image, but then even after Lord Knight dropped him, Sage was still using him before Sage eventually dropped him.
People keep him anchored because, like, the meter spent, and he does, like, a lot of damage when he has that, and then, like, his flips. Like,
a lot of people keep him mid, and then he ends up basically taking the anchor role as time goes because he'll have meter working in his favor by then.
Yeah. Oh, that was nice. I kind of want to start using Goku Black again, though, but my main focus is trying to find a main team to stick, like, to have, you know, so yeah. But Goku Black was my, like, my very first main. His concept just looks cool to me, though. I know he's, like, his damage-wise and all that other stuff, he's kind of, like, okay, like, eh. But, like, they did buff him, at least, finally, after, like, 20 years.
No, his damage is really good once you get the flow for how he can optimize off of a lot of situations. His damage is good. It's just the, it's making use of his tools.
That was supposed to be a banner. Ah, that's
good. He does have, like, they did give him some decent buffs, though. I don't think he's completely trash anymore, like, after a man at first. But, you know, like... It wasn't like he was getting nerfed or anything. It's just that he got so far behind against the other characters that he couldn't.
He got power crept hard for a while.
Yeah, like he was outclassed by a lot of characters after that. That's literally what happened to him. And it just got like, dang, this sucks. But it wasn't like the matter of like buffing him. It's like then it's like you got characters like Kid Buu who got nerfed like plenty of times and still is like one of the best characters to use.
Oh, that's because you can't really. They did it to GT, but they don't really try to nerf normal anymore.
Now that I mention it, maybe I should put Kid Buu on a team with Goku Black. I use them both. I use them both. You know, I actually do like using Kid Buu. But then to be fair though, Kid Buu isn't a character you can just pick up.
Yeah, it takes some work to get used to because you got to try to figure out how to optimize him first before you can apply him. Before you can apply him to a lot of different teams, he's a highly valuable character if you can get used to him. But if you're not getting used to him at first, he's gonna be different.
Yeah, he definitely is that type of character. His normals work differently too, so it's like, and then it's like I think that 21 is probably more like it's used more than him now because she's pretty much like an easier character. Like execution-wise, like, pretty much all her stuff, you can pretty much kind of learn with her, though. But she seems like a fun character. Not Lab Coat, but Majin. They're both fun, though. Let's win one and Majin 21. They actually look fun characters. Like, fun characters. I planned on probably trying to use 21 like that, too, eventually. Again. It's just way too many characters that I don't know if she can. Ooh, nice. Yeah, that's nice. Oh, that's dead. That's very Goku damage right there.
I'm full belief in the power of you.
Like, you know.
Anybody that I know I can rely on. It's my boy, you.
Do shit. Can't even lie. That was so good. That was good.
Never had a doubt in my mind.
Because I tried to look that 2 steps ahead, and you still had that with the
fight. Vegeta 4? Pyro? That shit, you can literally
it don't even look like you. Doesn't even look like you're close to it, and you're still getting poked by it.
Yeah, like, it looks like the wind is hitting you. For real, it's like, it's literally no range. It looks like it literally has no range, but it is like... Gogeta 4, yeah. Blue Gogeta, dog. Blue Gogeta is kind of weird, though. It's kind of weird how I see people all live be pressing buttons with that. Episode. Like, it don't reach as far as, like, Gogeta 4. It's like, why are you doing that? It's like, his 2L is pretty much the best one to kind of bam with. You got it. That's why I'll be like, oh, why don't they be using this 2L? It reaches far and it lasts a long time, too. Like,
oh,
that's fine. Nice. Oh, it's a lot of damage.
Oh.
Very nice. Oh, okay, got those. Damn. Damn. He rocket kicked right in front of that. Oh, that is dead. Nice.
Ain't gonna lie, that's a pretty woke UI. That's actually kind of scary.
Oh yeah, I'm just gonna miss. I like UI Goku because he was mean. Being able to predict your opponent, all that shit, and being shit at this guy, like, man, nigga, why you guys? I love that shit.
Oh my gosh.
Cause you gotta go through, like, outside of the fact that, like, he has these stupid buttons. He's a character that you can use to predict, like, your enemy. And if you know what your enemy's gonna do, then he's the perfect character that's gonna, like, do it a punch. I
good shit.
Is that dead? Oh,
yeah.
Hell yeah,
that was wrong.
I literally forgot it's Trunks. Yeah, it's Trunks. That shit catch.
Shit really do be changing the future.
That shit, yeah, like, if that shit erase all your health completely, that shit is that move hits hard.
Oh, basically using it like a 6M.
Kind of. Makes him plus enough to have another option and not be directly punished.
That's like a long moment.
Ready?
Hey. Okay, that was nice.
Hey. Oh.
I can do it.
Boy.
Oh. That's a hater, bro.
Good stuff. Damn. How you been today so far for the most part, aside from the getting met by someone that doesn't know?
That should have killed. Come on. That is so funny though. Oh my gosh. I don't think that team was ugly that I had. That shit wasn't ugly. They just sounded like a bunch of haters because they got washed by that team. If that's, they want to be like that. They want to be like that. I don't even try to sound like a good talker. They acting like that shit was just so bad. No. So Videl and Gogeta for enduring, that's like the ugly team.
It doesn't sound like the proper team, but at the same time, that's not a common team.
I mean, yeah, like it was mainly because the B assistant is like, and then again, it's like I'm kind of dropping, not because of what people were saying from that team per se, because of what they were saying, but like it was because they had stuff that only could get in with. I needed a character that can actually kind of, you know, keep a distance to when I need to, not just, rush them. Because Jiren can kind of do that to an extent, though, but I think that Vegeta has, like, a better zoning in a way. Because, like, Big Bang Attack really stopped a lot of stuff. Like, it stopped raw tags, it stopped, you know, super dashes. It's actually plus on block, too. Ooh, nice. It's like he do that. Oh wow, that missed.
Wow.
I didn't expect that other level would have missed.
Ooh.
That shit was fucking ridiculous. I will never use Base Vegeta on anything. That's a big no-no. Just because, like, the people you get on rank and shit, it's just not real. But I did cash in some points last time I was on rank though, which is cool. I'm still just halfway to like Ultra Instinct. But now that I play rank for a while, it's like, oh man, it's taking forever.
It feels like that one.
It's like, even if it's like how many wins I was getting on rank that day I played, the other day I played rank, it still was just like, man, like, forever, my million points. Man, like, and especially when you're getting like lower ranks, or if I get like Minnows and like Grand Priests and Angels, and they don't even give you a lot, which I feel like is the most dumbest thing ever.
You think, especially since it's a level that's like twice yours.
Yeah, like you would think that you would get more from beating a player that you know had more than you. I mean, they'll do it when you have like a lower rank, like a same God.
Good shit.
Yeah, they probably will give it to you. Like more points, but when you're just like, it sucks. It's like, no, I deserve more. Like, especially if I almost got a perfect or something. You know? Really?
Ah, shit, that's good.
Paralyzed? No, I got paralyzed? Why? Damn. What is this thing slowing the way?
Oh. Damn, Spark.
Nice.
I was like...
Hey.
Sorry. Oh. I got paralyzed again. After I just go.
Oh shit, I thought you were the one.
Why they gotta do this? Just fill myself in peace. I what the? My gosh, come on. Hey, you fucking super sonic, so that's how you got me confused too, bro. Oh shit.
Damn, good.
Damn. Nice.
That's really good.
Oh, Oh, is that dead? Oh, no, that's dead. Now I just realized that. I was like, wait, because the health was coming back up, and then this had gone over.
Yeah, I mean, I don't even know how I got into that situation.
It was right. I'm trying to think. I gotta go back and take a look. But it was right when you did the super dash. There was a recovery frame right there on super dash before you could do an IED option. So the move there, I'd have to commit to something, even though I was about to get punished. You can commit to something right there to try to challenge it if you know that there's a chance they're gonna try to hit.
Oh shoot!
Because at the same turn, there's also an option select there, so it's like you allows you to like briefly safe jump, or you can. Huh. I've never seen him like that before.
Avoid the grab though, but not the beam.
That link. That's good shit.
Were you trying to do flip? Oh damn, that's a lot of damage.
No, it was just, you supposed to, do, like, once you do the heavy, get it on the high. Then you're supposed to do a colorful, light, and then do, level 1 and level 3. Right? Three of the inputs and give it on the high. Back-to-back shit that didn't It didn't come out? I'll take the L.
Wait, what didn't come out?
Nah, when your this guy was dead, and I had like 3 different inputs didn't come out.
Damn.
Ooh. Yeah. Okay. Ooh. Nice count. Nice. Oh. Oh, yeah, that was nice. That's dead.
Damn, Scoot.
Oh, shoot.
It would have been dead either way, because that grab actually was yours. The hell hit me?
Yes, you are.
Nice.
Spark wasn't even recovering, I don't
know. Oh shit, I didn't believe it. Ah, you got it.
I was really just trying to level 3.
Yeah,
I was doing all these flips. But then you got hit, I was like, oh. I almost dropped it too, because I almost didn't realize it. I was like,
you had me a few different times there, because I didn't know if you were trying to either set up for level 3 or you're trying to set up for the flip and then land right into a 2M I can't get out of.
No, I was trying to level 3. Like, I was trying to set you up, but I didn't have to do shit, bro. I was just trying to make sure your character was gone.
Damn.
Oh my gosh.
Good shit.
Oh man, nice. He said, nah, he didn't say that. He was right. Oh my god, okay, that's not possible. Hmm. Hmm.
Yeah, I'm hurt. Level 3? Well, you did level 3. Just not that. Well, I'm gonna hurt. God damn.
To do something.
Yeah, I was trying to do the ground stomp to try and catch you in a frame trap with his startup.
Alright, let's see.
Oh my gosh, that was nice. Oh shit. Done the ground takedown, it probably would have killed
me. Nah, I would have scaled higher.
It would have? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, in some instances, depending upon how you start or how much you do in the combo, don't always go for the ground pound into the level 3, because it'll scale the combo more and it'll do less damage. If you do less hits before you do the Kaioken and you do that, then it'll scale more damage to make up for the lack of hits.
Maybe I shouldn't use this for this story mode. That's the right way. I shouldn't have used this for my main team. I wanted to use, yeah, with light ball, but I mean, dang, I need someone that can at least take a hit. Not die.
Oh shit. Oh, I like that combo.
Ooh, oh yeah, that's dead,
that,
isn't it?
That was that actual Virgil comp right there. That's really, really fucking good.
Oh, yeah, just enough too.
Oh shit!
You can do a flip. You're fucking flipping for that.
Oh, he's dead.
I have one mix to save the world.
Move down, nice.
But you didn't try to bait out like for 1 week or something.
That's the thing, since he has no bar and no weird way to keep you down, so this is one of those things where you kind of got to make it up as you go along. Because like, you got two bars, you're in Spark, so you can wake up. You got about three or four options that are viable that you can still have an option select of if you want to cancel them. Because I already knew you weren't going to wake up in DP or do the, yeah, the wake up DP. Or just wake up and press a button. So that's why I just try and figure out, okay, wait, what are the chances I could frame trap it right here? Maybe. No. Alright, I got enough for one or two more, and then I gotta go ahead and rendezvous with my friend over here on Master Duel.
Oh, nice.
That works.
Oh, that was nice. Oh no. Oh.
Wrong order, but I got what I wanted. Damn! That's good shit.
Nice. Oh. This is I was dead now.
It's like, there's really no way I can get out of this, so I just gotta just do something.
Oh, I thought you were gonna do the other movement.
Nice.
I was kind of there. Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Nice.
I was like, yes, he's at the perfect height. Come down here and meet me in hell.
Just almost. That's hard. It's like that's like zero fuck up range right there. Cause Goku Black ain't got shit to answer in that situation, but that.
If you try to die kick, you're gonna get hit.